Shit, my name is Jokes.
Check it out.
Write Jokes CLS.
Tell me, dude.
Started writing about, let's see, 2013. It's 2019 right now, about to be 2020. About being the most, you feel me, up in a city. I'd rather be the most up in a state, nigga, the country, whatever, you feel me? I just want to be seen where, maybe wherever you go. Tags, you develop your style with the tag. After your tag, your throw up. After your throw up, you do like your strength. But people go straight to like PC and shit like that. So I mean, it's all up to you, but the way it really is, start off the tag turns into the throw up, straight, you know, piece. Your shit kind of is based off your tag. A lot of niggas will have some dope ass pieces, but can't tag the shit. Like, that's your signature. Yeah, with graffiti, I mean, I don't know, it's just that rush you get it. Your people saying, oh nigga, I was in this place, out in the cuts, and I seen you, what the fuck you doing out there, you feel me? You'd be like, okay. And I mean, it's just tight to see your name everywhere, and I have to pay for advertisement, fuck that shit. Nigga, do it illegally, you feel me? Like, how do I say it? Like, legal street art, I mean. It's cool and all, but rather do some illegal shit. Man. Yeah. Like, what else?
Is that shit never gonna die out?
Bro, I mean, I feel like graffiti's never gonna die, bro. Like, Nigga, you got little kids tagging their names. It's just something that people want to do. They want to see their names. I don't know. I don't think it's ever going to die. Someone's always going to want to put their name somewhere.